Good morning, everyone. Today is Tuesday, May the 28th, and this is going to be our lunch for today. We did not have any lunch yesterday because it was Memorial Day and we were both off. So for my boyfriend, he is having some like ribs and chicken, some baked macaroni and cheese, and then this veggie mix. He went out to a friend's house and this is just what they made. So he will be taking that for lunch along with this cutie orange and then two water bottles filled up with Glacier Freeze Gatorade. And then for me, I am just taking a homestyle chicken noodle soup because my stomach is not feeling too well. I'm taking some almonds, some apples, a beech nut fruity oat bar in the strawberry flavor, and then a Yoplait original yogurt in the mixed berry flavor. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. Today is Wednesday, May the 29th, and this is going to be our lunch. For my boyfriend, he is... For my boyfriend, he is taking a wrap, and that just consists of some veggies, uncured ham, some American white cheese, ranch, mayo, and mustard. He's also taking one cutie, and then he's also having his beech nut fruity oat bar in the banana flavor. He's also going to be taking some plantain chips, and then also two water bottles filled up with Glacier Freeze Gatorade, and I'm going to actually put them back in the freezer until it's time for him to go so that they're a little bit frozen. And then for me, I'm just taking a sandwich, and on here it's just roasted turkey, mayo, and white American cheese. I'll be taking some cut up strawberries. I will also be taking a beech nut fruity oat bar in the strawberry flavor. I'll have some almonds, and I'll be having some chips as well. I'll be working late today, and that is our lunch, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. Today is Thursday, May the 30th, and this is going to be my boyfriend's lunch. I am off today, so he's going to be having a salad, and it's going to be in the chop kit, the chipotle and cheddar. We've been really loving these salad kits. They're really, really good. And he's just going to be taking the chipotle ranch dressing, some parmesan cheese, and I'm not sure if he's going to eat it, but he has these tortilla chips in there, and then it's just a whole bunch of different mixed veggies. He's going to take a beech nut fruit oat bar in the strawberry flavor. He's gonna have some apples. He's taking back his plantain chips he didn't get to eat yesterday. And then he is taking a water bottle filled up with Glacier Freeze Gatorade. And then he's taking a V8 Hydrate in the orange grapefruit flavor. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. Today is Friday, May the 31st, and this is going to be our lunch for today. I'm actually not feeling well, so even though I'm taking this, I might end up coming back home. But today we're going to be just taking a little bit of salad with some like chipotle chicken that I made last night for the both of us. We're both having apples. I'm going to be taking this little packet, and it just has beans, tomatoes, and corn in here with a little bit of Caesar salad, a beech nut oat bar, and a little bit of almonds. My boyfriend is also taking apples, if I didn't already say that, a beech nut oat bar. He's taking this salad dressing, I forget what kind it is, but it came with the salad, and a water bottle filled up with a Glacier Freeze Gatorade. And that is our lunch for today, and that is the last lunch for this week. If you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I would love for you to join, and I'll see you guys next week.